Australian Stephanie Browitt, who survived the White Island volcano eruption, has shared an update on her recovery on Instagram. She posted this photo of her hands more than 6 months since the eruption, which led to her fingers needing to be amputated. The 23-year-old thanked surgeons at the Alfred Hospital for taking such good care of her hands, saying she looks forward to seeing more progress every day.